Harmony. I'm from Class 718. Today, I'm going to introduce my mini book to you. The attraction that I want to introduce is Egypt Pyramid. Let's get started.
Ready, go!
Pyramids were built in 2550 to 2530 years ago. There are 110 pyramids in Egypt. The pyramid is the grave of the pharaoh. Pharaoh commanded his subject to build a big pyramid when he's still alive. If you want to build a pyramid, you need about 700,000 to 800,000 workers to work together for 5 years. The pyramid's shape is 4-acre triangles and the base is a square. It's 147 meters and it's made of 2.3 million marbles. The Sphinx is next to the Khufu Pyramid and it's 73 meters in length, 23 meters in height, and 11.6 meters in width. Pyramid, there are some funerary objects and mummies. The mummies inside are the dead kings. The Egyptians would make mummies because they believed that when people died, they would come back to life together with their dead bodies again. After the archaeologists found the pyramid, there were many tourists visiting Egypt. But many great robbers stole a lot of treasures in 19th century, so many treasures are not found now. In this page, I made a waterfall card. When you put it, the pictures will flip up. I choose the pyramid because it's a very mysterious place. Egypt is very beautiful and ancient. I hope I can travel there someday.